All rise.
Why would state lawmakers cut funding to drug courts when they save money and lives?
They're growing everywhere else in the world, and in North Carolina, we're cutting them.
Justice and Redemption, a new WRAL documentary, Tuesday at 7.